This is our 90 degree squat hold. So all we're gonna do is, just like the name implies, we're gonna get down to about 90 degrees in our squat, so probably a little higher than we traditionally cue you to squat, and we're holding this position. Isometric hold, steady at that 90 degree of hip flexion.